wonder how many pork chops I can make out of you. Kill it. eyeballs, your face.
shooting in the lobby. The main room.
Enemy spotted!
Huh?
Yeah!
Now we can cause some damage!
You don't say cause some damage around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Oh, right. Let's rupture some fleas together!
Why are you such a douche?
Heads up!
Watch out, watch out! Incoming! Alien spotted!
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.